Thank you. All right. After those deadlifts, we're going to go for our snatch high pull. So something I want us all to remember here is that if we go up this high pull, we're going to be